Good morning, everyone. It is another beautiful Saturday morning in Syracuse, New York. Matt, what day is today?
Halloween!
But what are we doing today, Matt?
Eating cream cheese. Getting Christmas decorations.
We are, in fact, getting Christmas decorations. So I'm going to take you guys for the ride. Right now, we're heating up some clam chowder, which sounds gross because it is just a little bit. And then we're going to watch Syracuse get their asses handed to them by Wake Forest. Hopefully not, but got to be realistic here. And then after that, we will head to stores. So I will see you guys later. So we're watching Syracuse right now. They are losing. Just gave up a touchdown. But we're enjoying our Sunday here, Todd. Saturday. Todd, how are we feeling?
Tired.
I can relate. I can, in fact, relate. But yeah, it's just one of those easygoing days. Alrighty, folks, as you can see, we have taken a little bit of a detour. Matt, where are we?
Kohl's.
We are, in fact, at Kohl's. Matt, why are we at Kohl's?
Christmas.
That's right, folks. It's Halloween, but we here in the...
Time to get a treat.
We are looking for a fake Christmas tree. So we have a Kohl's here. There's a Target over there. And we're probably going to get some food later. So, you know, I almost tripped on that curb.
Patting down, take the plaza.
But let's do this. Hey, everyone, Editing John here. Comment down below what your favorite part of the holiday season is. Thanks!
Okay, so we are now here in Target. More Christmas stuff.
They have a Mike Wazowski costume here.
Halloween costumes, in case Matt forgot. But now we are searching for... Now we're looking for paper.
Alright guys, a little halftime Panera session here. We got the mac and cheese. We got the side of bread. Matt's waiting on his food. We're gonna head to Lowe's after this so that we can get our Christmas tree, hopefully. They have to have it there. It's like 15 minutes away from where we are right now. But yeah, life is good. Life is good. Happy Saturday, y'all. So we're finishing up here at Panera and Matt wants to take his bread home. And
I asked for a bag for my baguette.
They gave him a whole baguette. That's so many carbs.
But we're about to wrap up here, head over to Lowe's, I think, and find our Christmas tree.
Just hanging out at home. Brad isn't here this weekend, so big party time there. Hey, Todd, what are we doing? Hey, Matt, what are we doing?
Cookies.
Cookies, we are doing cookies. Todd, what are we doing?
I'm currently microwaving cookie dough in plastic.
If that's not gourmet, I don't know what
it
is.
Did you put that in for 5 minutes? Holy Christ.
Anyways, yeah, we're making cookies. Stay tuned. Matt, quick, what's the word of the day?
Psychedelic.
Psychedelic, that's a long word. Todd, what's the word of the day?
Platypus.
Platypus. It's a great word. Hey, remember, vocabulary is important.
We
stay in school.
On Disney Plus.
We can do whatever we want. I have a Disney Plus subscription.
I do too.
So, yeah, those are your words of the day. Strengthen that vocabulary. And let's shed a little light on the situation. Todd, how'd they come out?
I think they're solid.
I agree. I concur. Matt is milk accompanying it. Cool.
And I do just want to finish up by saying thank you so much for tuning in today. It really does mean the world. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. I would love to see you real soon. Bye-bye.